memorial fund for 2008 graduate Luke Sommers. Terrorists were holding Sommers hostage in Yemen and killed him during a rescue attempt less than a week ago. The college says that the fund will give financial help to students pursuing study abroad programs, with a preference for students who want to learn about the people and cultures of the Middle East. Beloit faculty, staff, and alumni organized a vigil for Sommers. Public invited to attend that event at Beloit College on Sunday. That starts at 1 o'clock at the Eaton Chapel. And